Yeah, but it doesn't really work. It just cannot handle the torque, apparently.